It looks like it wants to swim.
No, it doesn't. It wheels around.
Is it
a good thing?
Well, that's what you look for, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know, there's no turtle.
Dad,
listen to this.
No, if it goes in the water.
Then
listen
to this.
Nobody wants to drink.
Then listen to this.
Zara,
there's a turtle in the
toilet. Imagine waking up to have a couple of bronies and seeing that. What?
Be able to swim on it?
Yeah. Well, no, it's tortoise, isn't it?
I can't swim.
No.
I can't.
Well, most things can. But
I had a tortoise and it ran away, so I'm going to paint this address on this show.
It will crunch it.
I might paint your address on your head.
No, it's not.
Well, it gets
don't be underneath its mouth. It will take chunk out.
Yeah,
it's a beak.
Who's those cracks?
Have you seen that?
They ain't got teeth though, have they?
Yeah. He grabbed hold of his tongue. Stuart, yesterday's WhatsApp, he kisses it.
Yeah,
you saw it. How was that when you saw it?
That's all big out of the as well.
Sorry.
Richard, come in. Zara noticed it from right down there. Where did it come from? Because it was a little bit of water.
When did you
see it? Zara noticed it. She was right back in the pool. She was like, I think I was a tortoise.
Where was it, Zara? In the pool?
No, it was around the chest.
Earlier there was a cat right over there.
That is so shocking how Zara spotted that all the way in the pool.
I think they're next door then.
I thought she meant like a rubber ring.